Hello, listeners. Today, I have the sincere pleasure to interview SAP mentor Volker Buzek. By the end of the video, you will know if UI5 is for you. Volker, please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Volker Buzek, as you said. Very nice to be here. And I work as a development architect at a small specialized technology consultancy in Germany called JNSsoft. My areas of expertise there are CAP, the Cloud Application Programming Model, and course, UI5.
What is your favorite UI5 moment?
Well, aside from meeting client expectations and getting things working, it's also a special case with UI5 where SAP and the community is working on or at eye level, I have to say. So you have the UI5 core team with Peter Müßig at the helm, and they have embraced the community spirit in terms of working with the community, validating concepts with the community, which leads to a lot faster innovation cycles, and I think presents or produces a benefit for all involved parties. So for both SAP and the community, we are quicker together, we are more efficient together, and I think we produce the better results together.
It sounds like SAP community is really a driving force behind the success of what clients are doing with UI5, and it's really great. Do people ask you, should I learn UI5?
Every now and then I hear the question, yeah, and I mean, the obvious answer is, of course you should, because it's the de facto standard for new UIs in the SAP technology world. If you look at all the products that SAP releases, UI5 implementing the Fiori UX patterns is a major part of that. But in addition to the technology part, and I'd say the enablement that UI5 provides, it also is a part of the SAP cosmos in terms of the international scope. So SAP, an international company, has an international audience of both users and developers. And UI5 there is no different. Whether you come from Asia, whether you come from Africa, India, or Australia, or Europe, we all use UI5 the same way. So UI5 also has the potential of, you know, starting a cultural bridge of sorts. When we work together in cross-cultural teams, UI5 might be the starting point where discussions arise and where you can get together also, even though you seem to be very different from the beginning.
As an SAP mentor, what advice can you give our listeners?
Stay curious, stay friendly. You know, kindness always trumps hate. UI5 or the SAP sector is no exception to that. But in general, I'd say get involved with the UI5 community. And it's really as easy as can be. As I said previously, you have the SAP UI5 core team working with the community at eye level. So the UI5 community on GitHub, for example, it's easy to browse. You have the ecosystem showcase being featured there, where you can peek at source code, where you can gather best practices in terms of UI5 development. And you have VDI5, the test tool, the test framework that's developed by SAP in a joint effort with the community. And you, of course, have the upcoming UI5 con, where the community meets with the SAP experts or with the experts from SAP, where there's opportunity to discuss and be curious. And rather sooner or later, there's also going to be best of UI5, a featurette of sorts done by Peter Müßig from the UI5 team and by Maya and Zeiss from the community that are showcasing or that showcases special projects within the UI5 land.
As people build their resume, what can the community involvement offer?
Usually your CV used to be the entry door for job interviews, or if you want to take the next step on your career ladder at your current company or in your current involvement. The community work and the open source work that is possible with UI5 or in general has changed that tremendously. So these days, it might be that the interviewing party first visits your GitHub profile and looks at what you contributed to the community or to some open source projects before they actually walk you through your CV. So that's a real world implication that you have right there. The more you do in terms of open source, the more you get involved in the UI5 community, the more visible you are, the lesser your CV is going to be an issue. And I think the easier you're going to get to where you actually want to be.
I think that resonates with many. Well, there you have it. Hopefully you have decided that UI5 is for you. Click the link in the description to learn more. Find us at community.sap.com and github.com/UI5-community. See you there.